Take your barbecue sauce, and that just goes right into a glass. You're gonna end up pouring about 3/4 of your barbecue sauce in there. Now you're gonna take your chicken leg, and you're just gonna dump that, dunk it right in to our barbecue sauce, and then place it into the pot, just like that. You just take the whole tray of chicken legs, dunk that into the barbecue sauce, just like that, and into your pot, directly into the pot. Get that in there, perfect. We've got a little bit of that barbecue sauce left, and we're just gonna pour that remaining sauce over the top of our chicken legs. This is such a nice, easy, budget-friendly meal. Everybody's gonna love this one. Lid goes on. Keep that lid on, no peeking during the cooking process. You're gonna cook this on high for 4 hours. If you want to parboil those potatoes first just so they're extra soft, you can do that if you like. Got some red potatoes. And now we're gonna take some extra virgin olive oil, drizzle a couple tablespoons of that.
Do you know where they get extra virgin olive oil from?
Where do they get extra virgin olive oil from?
Really ugly olives.
You ought to be ashamed. I'm also gonna take a packet of ranch seasoning, dump that right on top. I'm just gonna mix that up. You could put this in a Ziploc bag if you want, or you could just use a bowl, whatever makes it easiest for you, but you just wanna get the potatoes nice and covered. Yummy. You're gonna take your potatoes, and now we're gonna place them in a smaller bowl, because this is the bowl that we're gonna be using in our crock pot. Take a 1/4 cup of water, and that goes inside of our bowl. That's ready for the crock pot. I wanted to let you know that I've got my sous chef helping me today. This is Jax, everybody. He is always here in the kitchen helping us clean up and taste test. And I think this one is ready for taste test, but this one is not for puppies. Sorry, buddy. Oh, he's looking at his lip. Okay, I guess it's nap time. All right, it smells good. We've been cooking this on high for 4 hours. Now, the first step is stirring up your potatoes a little bit. And you got the ranch and the olive oil on those. And now we're gonna go in and test out our chicken legs.
All right.
Woo, that looks pretty good. I've never made chicken like this before. We try a lot of things for the first time here for y'all. And I think part of the fun is us learning as we go. If you're a new viewer, we are not chefs by any means.
What?
We're entertainers, just having fun in the kitchen, but we do love food and we love learning, we love cooking. And we are gonna try this one right now. It smells really good.
It does smell good.
Now, if you were to make this, I would recommend doing maybe a boil on the potatoes first, and then they'll cook and get nice and soft. I'm gonna try to just do this with my hand. Oh, it's hot. Okay, just dive in. Oh, you're just not wasting, don't burn yourself.
It's very hot, by the way.
Okay.
Mm. It's good though, chicken's done.
Oh yeah, look at that chicken. It's good. It's potatoes a good seasoning good. One, right? Mm.
They have a good flavor. They probably could have been cooked a little bit more.
And that's all I'm saying. You could do, like a boil on the potatoes a little bit more, just so, ow! The chicken's good, but it's hot. Mm. They're really good. Who knew?
So what are we calling this recipe?
Chicken and potatoes in the crock pot. That, ow.
It's a very imaginative name. Chicken and potatoes in the crock pot.
It's yummy. That's what I'm gonna call
Delicious.
It.
Delicious.
Yummy.